Now, once the environmental variables are set, what you have to do is deinstall the Oracle software. Perfect. So how do we deinstall? Go to support on our DB Genesis website, go to support. On support, just type deinstall. Can you see deinstall Oracle software? Click on this one. And we have three methods. I would request you to use the method 2 for now. Don't worry about the method 1 and the third method. Go with method 2. You can see this is your Oracle home location. So this is your environmental variable, which will pick up the Oracle home location by itself. So inside Oracle home, there is a deinstall folder. Inside deinstall, there is a deinstall utility that will deinstall the Oracle software. So what you have to do is just copy this one command, go to PuTTY, make sure you are at the home location, not Oracle home. I mean to say Oracle user home. Okay, it should be, the symbol is known as tilde, by the way. I think so, yeah. So you should be at this location. You can type pwd, make sure you are at this location. Then right click, sorry. I think I have to copy this one. Copy, right click, and hit enter. This will remove the Oracle software. So guys, if it is asking you any questions, just hit enter. Now it will ask you whether you want to continue or not. At this stage, don't hit enter because it will take N as the default character. So type Y and hit enter. Now it's deinstalling. So once the deinstallation is done, guys, again, you have to read this one. Deinstallation clean operation summary. Successfully detached Oracle home, this home from the central inventory on the local nodes. Successfully deleted the directory, but we still have run rm-r this command as root on your local node. So what I would do is I always choose to have a duplicate session, and in a separate window I will connect as root user and I'll run these commands. So run, copy this one, right click. What I would do is I would actually use rm-rf because this will be quick. Make sure you are not running rm-rf as the root user directly, and just add F and hit enter. And this is the third RM command. And then just add F and hit enter. All right. So now Oracle deinstallation is done. You can close this new PuTTY session that we opened.